so much for that update. A 19-year-old man who officers call a serial criminal will spend a long time in prison. Justin Lomax pleaded guilty Monday in Hinds County Court to 3 felony counts of house burglary. He was sentenced to 25 years for each count. Today in court, he pleaded guilty to 2 other felony counts of house burglary and possession of a stolen firearm. He was sentenced to serve 45 years, but he'll only do 75 years based on Monday's sentencing. Lomax was arrested back in August 2008 for house burglaries in Byram and also South Jackson. Police found computers, guns, jewelry, cameras, and keys to cars, among other things, at Lomax's home. One of Lomax's victims is a crime investigator with the State Attorney General's office. Well,